Tell me, does a thief or a burglar turn on the lights when he's robbing your house? No. He prefers you to believe that he's not there. Like the devil, he prefers you to believe that he doesn't exist.
Gets complicated when no proof of the devil is somehow proof of the devil.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, the interesting thing about skeptics, atheists, is that they're always looking for proof, certainty. Question is, what on earth would we do if we found it?
We?
Oh, yes. At times when I experience a total loss of faith. Days, months when I don't know what the hell I believe in, God or the devil, Santa Claus or Tinkerbell. But, you know, I'm just a man. I'm a weak man. I have no power. Yet there's something that keeps digging and scraping away inside me. It feels like God's fingernail. And finally I can take no more of the pain and I get shoved out from the darkness back into the light. Something like that. Ex umbris ad lucem. Anyway, enough philosophizing for one day. If you have any more questions, you know where to find me.